teaching with the help of interesting resources. As our world evolves, it presents a variation of digital tools that can be used as support when teaching a second language. The number of students that need to learn a new language continually grows. Considering this, teachers need to update and improve their teaching style, and use every tool that is presented to them. Process of learning. First and frequently, it is essential to remember that learning a second language can be and usually is a long and challenging process. Also, before introducing new teaching tools to our students, we must evaluate them and learn about any gaps in their education, due to time away from school, or differences in the curriculum. Second language learners deserve the time and every adequate teaching tool available. Teaching aids. Tools such as infographics or visuals with text can be created and used by the teacher and the student as well. Visual elements provide a sense of better understanding for the majority of our students. Infographics offer a suitable format to communicate information in a selection of modalities. It is important to remember that the visual in an infographic must do more than excite and engage. They must help us understand the content of the infographic. Infographics are great for making complex information easy to digest. Digital word walls foster language gain and provides native language and visual support to the students. When using digital word walls, students can collaborate, connect, and share keywords and online references. They can also create graphic organizers that associate root words with their meanings or images with a sentence. Digital storytelling enhances second language achievement through the combination of reading, writing, speaking, and listening. Digital storytelling tools let students create and share material using text and audio presentations. One way of using a digital storytelling device is to have students read and record their reading, then listen to it multiple times to improve their pronunciation. Several learning applications can easily be downloaded to a smartphone, Chromebook, or any computer. Some of these applications will give the teacher the option to keep track of each student and their progress on a specific assignment or lesson. Other applications will provide a sense of confidence. If the students know how to manage a smartphone, the teacher can use them to play games in the classroom. Some of these games can be used during the engage phase of the lesson. Benefits. Second language learners benefit from certain literacy practices and digital tools, where they can work together and communicate with their classmates and with family members while practicing essential language and literacy skills. Meaningful uses of technology in the classroom can help teachers meet second language learners' individual proficiency levels. As mentioned before, teachers would need to assess each student's capability of using digital learning tools. Teachers will introduce a specific digital tool depending on the level of the class. A good opening with digital material is Google Translate. Students can start using a computer or a smartphone to translate, or to find the definition of a specific word. Some YouTube channels will provide very descriptive material on particular topics. It is important to remember and always present that students' needs and capabilities are very different from each other. Also remember that each teacher has a very particular teaching style, thus introducing digital tools to second language learners may be a slow and challenging process. But in the end, it will be beneficial and rewarding for everyone involved.
Thanks so much for watching. We are ITTT, the leading provider for TEFL and TESOL training courses. If you like this video, please subscribe by clicking that button down here and click on any of the videos here on the left for more interesting teaching tips for getting certified to teach English abroad and online.